This year's edition of the Pearl of Africa Ugandan Rally comes with a rather unique feature. From the latest model of cars in the region to the biggest front entry in 10 years and a wider choice of probable winners, the event stands a chance to register a new winner. Hassan Alwi, Enoch Olinga were the last Ugandan crew to win the Pearl in 2016. There have been 5 Kenya crew wins and a single Zambian crew victory since 2012.
My name is Viren Goricha. I am the FIA technical delegate.
Yes, so far, how is the process of engineering the cars?
Not bad. Few issues, but that can be managed. Generally, it's good.
Yes. What's the quality of our drivers? What's the quality of the cars for our drivers?
Very much improved. I have done Ugandan rallies about 20 ARCs here. Big improvement every year.
We have seen some drivers you have set back, some crews you have set back to go and collect certain things, including this one here. What is the major problem?
It happens in all the countries. Everything cannot be perfect. Sometimes small things like first aid kit, mostly it's the safety.
Okay, in your opinion, according to what you have seen, are we having a successful event?
On technical, yes. I cannot comment on the route and all that because it doesn't come under me. On technical, yes.
For a flexible itinerary, the event covers 4 stages all repeated to make a total of 183.34 kilometers over 2 days. Although many aspects seem new, the excitement and vigor from the rally fans remain the same as ever before, if not even higher.